Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about rad per BUSD. So this is like already I think 3 hours okay listing on the Binance, right? And slightly having correction, it should be having a correction. We're gonna go to the 30 minutes still correction. If you want to entry slightly, you can entry on the 9 or like 10, right? But if you entry right now, it's a little bit risky because it's on the downtrend line. We're gonna go getting higher on the 15 minutes. For the 15 minutes is having this one, the moving average 7 and the 20.779 US dollar, and it's already below that point. So a little bit risky for you to entry right now in here, right? If you want to wait, then you can wait and see first until this one. Some cryptocurrency that listing, it will go up, jump up, and then go down again in only 1 until 2 hours. So be attention on it. RSI Stochastic still on the natural position. Don't entry right now. Little bit risky for you, okay? We're gonna change it with a really, really big time frame. A really, really this fast time frame on the 5-minute time frame. Basically, on the moving average 7, 19.738. Moving average 25 on the 21.05 and still opportunity to go down again, right? But if they can break 21, then it will try to push it to the 25. But if not, then it will go down again. Go to make the other way, this one. This one slightly on the 18 or 17, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.